Humans are emotional beings. Our emotions influence us in ways that can determine the course of our lives. From buying a house to asking someone out on a date, all our decisions are driven by our strongest emotions. And when these emotions interfere with our investment decisions, we end up choosing paths that may not be in our best financial interests. Greed and fear are two such emotions. We get greedy when the market shows promise and potential with the objective to earn as much money as we can in a short span. Just like we did in 2004, 2006, and 2010. But we were afraid in 2001, 2009, and now in 2020 when the markets fell steeply. Emotions should not be allowed to take our financial decisions. But not all of us can be objective. Let's take Ajay's example. When he started investing in equity markets, he thought, "Oh, the market is gaining momentum. I should wait and watch. I better invest now if I want to profit from the trend. Aha, the stock prices are rising. Good thing I didn't wait." And when the prices started falling, he thought, "I'm sure they will pick up. I'll use this drop to buy more." Oh no, as soon as the prices go up, I'm selling out. I don't believe it. It's hit absolute bottom. I'll just have to wait for it to recover. What are the regulators doing? That's it. I'm selling out and staying out. What the heck? There is something wrong here. I'm never buying equity again. Don't let your emotions ride you. Invest via SIPs to ride out market volatility. Rid yourself of timing the markets and earn better returns over the long term. An investor education initiative by HDFC Mutual Fund. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.